All right. Okay, so we're here with Doughboy, and we're going to do a couple of arm exercises that you can do pretty comfortably while you're driving, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, okay. All right, do the first one.
First one, on the back here. Breathe in. And extend out this way. So you're kind of pushing your shoulder away. When you exhale, you bring it back. So inhale.
Again. So you're drawing it inwards towards your face, towards the side of your ear.
Yep.
Okay, right. Next one.
Next one, you come up over the top. So instead of on the side, you're at the top. And just grab as nicely as you can. Not too much strain. As you inhale, you kind of try and push your shoulder away a little bit. When you exhale, you bring it in close. So we'll try that one.
Cool. How's that feel?
Yeah, you can feel it in the shoulder and in the back of your arms. So yeah.